My name is Rob Hopkins. I'm the co-founder of Transition Town Totnes and also of Transition Network. I live in the southwest of England and I grow very good beetroot in my garden. I think you could just as easily look at transition and say that it is a new economics movement. You could just as easily look at transition and say that it is a sort of personal resilience movement, group resilience movement. You could just as easily look at it and say that it's a public health movement. And all of those would be as appropriate as to say that it's an environmental movement. Mm-hmm. I love Jean de Buffet, who is a French artist, used to say, art's best moments are when it forgets what it's called. Mm-hmm. And actually, for me, transition's best moments are when it doesn't do what you expect an environmental movement to do. People ask me what was the seed of it. I think the seed of it for me was punk.
Okay.
Punk. You know, I grew up with I loved that punk do-it-yourself culture, and I love that kind of spirit of, if you don't like the music, make your own music. If you don't like the music magazines, make your own. If you don't like the record label, make your own record label. And I kind of grew up with that spirit of people making their own records and people forming a band even if they couldn't play very well. That rather than transition being a set of rules, it's actually like a set of ingredients. Yes. And the transition is like an invitation to make an amazing cake. And everywhere we'll make an amazing cake, and some of the ingredients will be the same and some of them will be different. And they will maybe do it in a different way, but you have to do some things in different stages. And so for me, it's quite similar. So here are some ingredients, now form a transition group.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
My pleasure. Thank you.